Hello everybody, this is Early High bringing you a commentary on Call of Duty Black Ops. Funny thing about this game, I joined XGC Huntress's game, and she was playing hardcore team deathmatch the previous night, so I pick my Ghost FAMAS ninja stealthy hardcore typical class, and right here I actually go to change my class. And then I realized that it's core, because I should have realized that when I shot the dude and turned away after 5 bullets. So right here I lay down. Yes, no, yeah, right after this kill I think I lay down because I'm responding to a message because she didn't realize she had her mic muted. LOL. Now one of the things I'd like to talk about in this commentary, I know I did this recently, but Snyder 462 has made me a new wallpaper. What am I talking about? He has made me a new intro. And in case you didn't know and you haven't paid attention to the bottom right hand side of my page, he also did my YouTube layout. And this dude has got some major skill when it comes to doing intros and graphics and such. And I just like to say thanks for him doing the stuff for my channel, helping me out in that respect. He's got some pretty cool stuff up on his page, and he does videos, but he's mostly into the artistic side of it. So I'll be putting a link in the description to his channel again, and head over and tell him that he did an awesome job designing my intro, because it really is sick. But back to the gameplay here. Stupid assist. By the way, silenced CZ-75. Horrible in core. Never use it. Horrible choice. Here I pick up one of my least favorite guns with the MP5K, because the ADS on this gun is horrible. Granted, I got that kill, but this is just horrible. Horrible aim on my part. And that's the really bad reloader syndrome that I have. I think I kill him, so I instantly reload, and I even had 29 bullets left. Almost get killed there. But it's all good, it's all good. I'm still alive. But yeah, definitely head over and tell Snyder. He's a pretty cool dude. Let's see. Footsteps. Yes. Come on, I know you're there. Come around the corner. Yeah, there we go. So I actually did a couple games with Huntress that I did TDMs on, and I used Ghost, Sleight of Hand, and Ninja on almost all of them, and I did pretty well, not gonna lie. But the thing is, oh, look at this Grim Reaper go flying past my head. I don't use Ghost like most people do. I don't just sit in a corner. I run around and I don't camp. The only reason I would ever use Ghost, let's just make this clear. The only reason I use Ghost, I don't care if I show up on your radar. I don't care if I show up on your Blackbird. I don't care if you know exactly where I'm at. The only thing I care about is not getting killed by your air support that my teammates are not willing to take out. That is the only reason I ever use Ghost. Especially in TDM settings, I don't want to be sitting in a building for half the duration of a game because someone has a chopper gunner up. I just can't stand that. Right there, you can see I get my dogs. And this is actually a really funny kill. I went to call in my chopper gunner, and I see the dude on the Blackbird, and I end up getting him. Fast forward, go into lay down in the corner and chopper gunner these people. Chopper gunner it up. So, we are in the final minute and 30 seconds of this video. So, if there are any more games that you would like to see me do, that G11 variable zoom is coming up. I just bought that Gold Spectre. Gonna focus on getting that Gold Spectre video done first. And then I'm gonna go to the G11 just because the G11 is easier and it'll take me less time to do. And I have a couple other videos I can post in between my week of trying to get that good game. And then I have the gold scorpion after that. So, yep, working on getting the content out, doing the best I can, playing as much as I normally do. Some reason not earning any money. Look at this dude get shot. And right here I get the final kill. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like it. If you didn't, go ahead and dislike it. But if you dislike it, please give me a comment telling me why you did not like it. This has been Arlihai bringing you a commentary on Call of Duty Black Ops, and I would like to say this guy is a sponge for the game-winning kill. Final score was 25-0 TDM. That is just ridiculous. I got my nuke. Later.